What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host T, and welcome to the adventures of TNT. Now today I'm doing another Patreon request. This is coming from Jacob, in which he has requested Flotsam and Jetsam, and the song is called Smoked Out. Now I've never heard of this band, but I have heard of Flotsam and Jetsam. Those are actually the names of the two eels from The Little Mermaid. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. Once again, this is Flotsam and Jetsam and Smoked Out. I like that early, it has a nice heavy groove to it.
I come to you for guidance, I come to you for help. You just see a bright idea to benefit yourself. You know that there's no risk, nothing you should dread. Onto your deception, this fuel full delight by.
I like how funky this feels.
Finally, I realize what you're all about. Time to pull out all the stops. Don't make me spell it out. All I know is what I do. If I was in your shoes, nothing close to what you've done. Nothing close to what you do. Tell me that I'm failing. Hold me under firm. Play off my emotions. Made by getting dumb. And then a hole in the bucket. Where it's meant to gonna slide. You can't fuck down the middle. That's slipping off the side. Smoked out. Feel
alright, I'm feeling this.
I come to you for guidance. I come to call a truce. You take the rope I climb.
That face was mean as hell. I'll tell you, I love the bass in this track. It is kick ass. Hey, shout out to you, Jacob. This is a good song, man. I was definitely feeling that. One thing I must say is that I can tell this is an underrated band. I like the feel and I like the sound of this track. And looking at the views for this video, only had 135,000 views, and I can tell this band was like definitely underrated because this is very good. The vocalist was really good. He gave me like Phil Anselmo Pantera vibes. And And so did the music. The music was just very heavy, very aggressive. My absolute favorite part of this actual track was the bassist. I don't know what it is about the bass player in this track, but the bass was just killing it and just adding this groove to this track that I really enjoyed. And that's what I'm also coming to find out with a lot of these metal tracks, is that I'm like a stickler for groove and metal. I guess that's, you know, and that's one of the main reasons why I like Pantera, is because Pantera just, you know, I start learning about the bassist Rex Brown, but he just had like this really good groove in their band. So let's go ahead and continue this video with a follow-up request from Jacob, in which he has requested Promise Keepers from Flotsam and Jetsam. Now, before I jump into it, let's go ahead and just do a little research on this band. They're an American thrash metal band that was formed in Phoenix, Arizona around 1981. The band currently consists of vocalist Eric, aka Knutson, guitarist Michael Gilbert, Stephen Conley, and bassist Michael Spencer, and drummer Ken Mary. Flotsam and Jetsam went through some lineup changes over the years. They are also notable for featuring bassist Jason Newsted, who left the band shortly after the release of their debut album to join Metallica as Cliff Burton's replacement. Oh, damn. So maybe that's one of the reasons why that track that I was listening to had so much groove in it, because that bassist was killing it. But let's go ahead and jump into this next song. This is Promise Keepers by Flotsam and Jetsam. See, that's the other thing I like. This band knows how to get you pumped with a song.
Silent face that screams a shallow sound.
said, this band is insanely underrated. This was amazing. This was a very, very good track. I was definitely feeling that. Like I said, I really enjoyed the groove in this song. I enjoyed how heavy it was, and I enjoyed the overall feel of it. Like, the production quality in this track is just really, really good. It felt really good for a modern thrash type of song. I mean, I just can't say enough about this band. I thought the lead singer, he did a phenomenal job, just like he did in the previous song. And I'm looking forward to hearing more from this band. So guys, definitely let me know down below in the comment section if there's any other tracks from Flotsam and Jetsam you'd like me to react to. Or, you know, if you've never heard of this band, if this is your first time hearing them, definitely check them out. I'll leave some links down below in the comment section, because I feel like more people need to listen to this band. And when they talk about great metal bands or even thrash metal bands, this band should come up. Because I thought so far from what I've listened to, is some amazing pieces of metal art. So guys, definitely like, share, and subscribe, and leave your comments down below in the comment section, and I'll see you next time. Peace.